All right, tell the people how you're feeling.
It's going to be a wild ride right now. I'll tell you that right now.
It's going to be a lot.
Got the safety squat bar?
Yes, sir. We're going to get serious with this thing today.
All right, Rob. What's going on? Tell the people.
What we're going to do is we're going to use the safety squat bar. Safety squat bar puts the emphasis on the quads.
Okay.
So we're going to annihilate his quads today, and we're going to keep him, get him fresh into this. Normally, I would pre-exhaust him on the leg extension first, but this is going to be so intense, he's going to need every ounce.
Okay,
but so, Willie, stay right next to this for me for a minute. Thank you. All right, perfect.
I knew we got Kayla here. Yeah.
All right. We'll give you a warm-up set first, Louie. This one's 25s.
I don't see no fear today, man.
All right, you ready, bud? Big warm-up set. Those legs ready.
I know, I just feel better with the wider stance.
Yeah. Good.
What you think now? You think he could use enough time?
Two.
Mm-hmm.
More
close.
Hold on.
Four.
Five. That's okay. And ten. Nice. All right, walk it up. Seven. Saying, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, he
nice.
A dog.
Yeah, there you go.
He a dog now. Come on.
Yes. Awesome. Great. Hell yes, nice.
Come on, he a dog now.
Four. Come
on.
That car, I can see.
Come on. What a difference. Hey. What a difference.
Wow,
3 weeks
hell
make.
Nice form, bro.
Can we do 25 without the chain starting? And
Let's just see.
Rob, he ain't got no fear in legs today, man.
No, he doesn't.
I just finished editing that first video, and like this looked way different than the first video.
All right.
Even his demeanor. Like,
oh, I love it.
I'm gonna have to look once I get it exported out. I'm gonna make an email for it. I'm gonna make a YouTube channel for the specific videos,
nice.
And then I'm gonna post it, send you the link, and then you'll have access to everything, so you can put the link in your bio and everything.
Nice.
Your 52-week project, you know what I mean?
I love it. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
That's awesome.
But yeah, no. If you could see, I went back and watched the videos. If you could see it, like,
pretty good.
He turning up. He turning up. Man. How you feeling right now, Coach Rob?
I'm feeling great about this set, man. I'm feeling great about this workout.
Yeah, thank you.
You failed. Made it to failure. I'll take it. Use those quads. Lean forward a little bit more. Get that hip hitting back. Yeah, come on, buddy. Come on.
Yeah. Get that up there. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Get that up there. Come on.
All right. We'll take it. Failure.
Thank you, bro.
Nice job, bro. Hell yeah.
All right, so you want to explain to the people what you done contrived for them?
What we have going on here is we're trying to get the most power out of Bouey as we can. So we want him to be able to lift a lot of weight because of this bodybuilding stuff. It's not only about volume, it's also about how much weight you're lifting. So he has to be lifting enough weight to actually stimulate the muscle growth process. So what we have going on here is as Bouey goes down, the weight will decrease and it goes back up and gradually increase all the way on the way on the ascent up. So that the object of this is to get through any sticking point in the squat. And okay. Usually sticking points are somewhere near the bottom to the middle, but getting through that and having the weight increase as you go up just helps you dramatically be able to make this lift heavy weight.
Okay, sure.
All right, boys, let's do it, buddy. We're ready.
Playoff time, man. Come on.
All right. Box up. Jump tight. Step squat. One, nice. Two, yes, sir.
Keep going.
Three, yep.
4.
Dig deep, come on. Come on.
15. Yeah, he has more.
You got more, come on. Brace that core. Brace that core, come on.
And 16.
Come on.
Yes, I love this. Keep going. You got this shit, buddy. At least 4 more.
Come on, man.
You got it. 17. Don't lean backwards too much here. You're almost there. 3 more reps. 18.
19. Come on.
Yes, boo, yes.
You got one more, man. Make it even.
Let's hit this. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Hell yes, brother. He hasn't given up yet. 20. Hell yes, Bouey. I love this shit.
Come on, Bouey. 20.
Two. You're fighting for your life, Bouey. You're fighting for your life. Come on, I'm right here with you. Hit it. Nice. Hell yes, bro. Great set. Way to take it to failure. That's what I'm talking about. True failure. High five. Right up. Fuck yeah, bro.
You could definitely put some more weight on that, man.
Nice. That was perfect. Exactly what I wanted to do. Not only did he meet what I wanted to do, he went beyond what I wanted him to do. That's fucking amazing.
Yes, sir.
Hell yes, bro.
Yeah, no, that first video, I teared up at one point.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to show you it.
Oh, nice.
I legit actually, there's like one point where I was like, I felt like that before. And it really hit me in my chest a little bit.
I love that.
It's nice to remember why you do things, you know what I mean?
Yes, it is. Yeah, failure, that's all I can ask for, bud.
Man, nice. That's safety squat bar. Go ahead.
Superman.
Yeah, you might have Superman, whatever you want to call it. Just brace your core.
It wants to fucking roll. It's because you want to do it like this and then raise your shoulders up like this so it comes back into you.
The now keep them high, elbows high, elbows high. High.
It's like this, boy. I'm sorry.
That's okay, frustration don't stop us.
I know, but why the fuck is this not fucking working?
Come on.
You just gotta keep those elbows up high. You gotta keep them up high, even if it means you gotta arch your back a little, look up a little more.
Yep. There you go. Now go up. Push.
There you go.
Yeah.
Two. Hell yes. Now you're into it. Right there. Three. Perfect.
There you go.
Four. Good. Come on. Five. Hell yes. That's much better. And six. Now you're going to hang these. Yes. Seven. Eight. Hell yeah. Nine. Those levels up. Nine. Ten. All right. So let's go right up here to leg extension.
Still, you only 3 weeks in, bro.
Okay. Five and five.
Five.
And then. Good. Five reps, 5 seconds hold, 10 seconds in between.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four, hold, two, three, four, five, relax, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2. Three, and four, and five, four, three, two, one. Relax. Ten, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1. Two. You got this. Go, 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 go. Three, and four, and hold. Two, three, four, five, relax, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off, 1, 2, 3, 4, and hold, get it, hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, relax, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last off. 1, 2. You got this shit, brother. 3, 4. And hold. 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. 10, 9, 8. This one's 10 and 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold. Get it. Hold. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Done. Nice job. Yes.
Yep. Start trying to work your way down, just like the last set.
Do you want to do like the best of the
format? Yeah. I love it.
You said, right? Last set, best set.
Hell yeah.
So let's see how many we can just do.
Sounds good. You bet. Be the most of my reps, and we won't have a hold. We'll just do reps on this one.
We can do holds for each one.
Hold at the end. All right.
whatever I like, whatever so the last one is that I can't do anymore.
You just hold it at that
I'll
point.
Hold it.
Okay. You be the guy.
Do you believe in me that yep. that was
totally? Failure. I totally do. Yeah, hell yeah. Yep. Okay. Let's do it like that.
All right. Two.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Hell yeah, bro. 10. 11. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Relax. 10, 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Left. 1. In. 2. 3. 4. Fuck. Hold. 2. 3. 4. 5. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Blast off. 1. 2. 3. You got this, buddy. Grind it out. 4. Yes. Grind it. And hold this next one. Hold this next one. 5. Ready? Hit it. Give me 5 seconds. Ready? Go. Hold. Hold. 2. 3. 4. 5. Relax. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Grind. 1. And 2. And 3. And 4. And 5. And 6. And yeah. Go to a dark place. 7. And hold. 7. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Grind it. 1. And 2. And 3. And 4. 3. 2. 1. Relax. 10. 9, 8, this is the last one. I want you to give me 120%. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, grind it. 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and quick reps, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 9, and 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, yes, 2, 1, relax, nice job, bro, yes, last set, best set,
great. Man, what you got to say about week 3, man?
I could already feel that sword, man.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to hear.
His mindset yes. changed, man, good
you
job,
already
coach.
Feel that sword. Yeah. You're going to have that sword, brother. He who suffers much wins.
Yes, sir.
We went through some suffering today.
Yeah,
hell yes, brother. Hell yes. Nice job in the chains, too, today. How'd you like that experience?
Good, man. I, FaceTiming my mom in the hospital as she was dying.
Yeah.
That's just what keeps me going.
Nice.
You know?
That's what, you visualize that where you're going?
Yeah, the pain that I'm feeling, I wish she could feel, because life's beautiful, you know?
Amen, brother.
And no matter how painful it is, life's just beautiful.
Yes, it is.
And we have to, as humans, we all got to embrace that and just face that.
Yeah.
You know? That's how you grow.
You could just sit in comfort, but you put yourself through this so that you will grow. This is sharpening you like a knife.
Yeah.
Sharper and sharper. We're knocking all the burrs off you, brother.
I want to show, you know, parents weren't the best of my parents, but to show them what kind of a body that my mom gave me as a human.
Yeah.
That's what I want to show to that stage.
I love it.
When that shit happens, because I want to flex.
What a tribute.
Yeah, I want to flex like I'm flexing.
in front of God to get into heaven, or just be okay in life, I guess.
Absolutely.
Just be at peace in life.
Yeah.
Before I do pass.
Yeah.
Because the clock is always ticking, man.
Yeah.
And none of us really, we never focus on that. We're always focusing on fucking just life and bills and whatever it brings us. But
so when you get to be this champion bodybuilder, what are you gonna do with that?
I wanna help people.
I love it.
That's what I wanna do. Cause I know what it's like to be alone. Like a buoy in the fucking ocean, bro.
Hence the name Bouey.
Yep.
Hence
the name. Hence the name. So.
Respectable, bro. Absolutely. I love it. We'll get you there, brother.